Do you want to go and check Santa Claus, Anna? Do you want to see if it's really him? Anna? Shh, you can't go in the room. You can only look at the door. You can't go in the room.
Santa.
I'll try the light on just for a minute.
Oh, it's not him.
Why? He took his shoes off.
Why are his legs skinny?
His legs are over the edge of the bed. You can't see them from this angle.
Yeah, I can. They're skinny.
No, they're on the other side. They're hanging down the bed.
He's stuffed.
No, he's really there. You can't go in. He's sleeping.
Well, I heard Santa snore.
How have you heard him snore? He's never been here before.
Well, everyone says Santa snores.
Listen carefully. You have to quiet.
It's you.
No, it's not. Hey, you can't go in there. He'll come. He'll take your presents back. He got tired and he asked.
Hat would be fat like this and then skinny, but it's all skinny.
Hannah, he was at the back door and he asked if he could have a nap.
This always works to wake people up.
Ah, got me. I think he's dead tired. You got my permission to go and touch him.
Okay. I knew
it. Oh, his head came off!
I knew it!